Green light, drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, autonomous period in qualification. 30 starts with 2 cargo from red, 2 cargo from blue, 3 more from red, 5 more. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of cargo for the Red Alliance taking that. Oh my goodness, another. That's 20 to 16, 24 to 16 to end autonomous Red Alliance with an 8-point lead. That's going to be a considerable lead for Blue to try and keep up with. As we're looking at a number of Red Alliance robots continuing to shoot high. That's team 7902 with a 50% shot there. One cargo going in for 2 points. On the Blue Line side, 3739 pushing around the Cyber Cavs. And one cargo each for Red and Blue in the upper cargo zone. 8089 with one of their own. Cavs with another one going high. Red Alliance just plowing ahead on the scoreboard. We're looking at Red Alliance shooters going high. All three robots successfully getting cargo into the upper hub. Blue Alliance, however, trying to answer back with some lower hub, trying to find cargo around the field. Blue Alliance is scouring the field for blue cargo. Blots on the Red Alliance side by the driver's station. Got 75 seconds on the clock. The unofficial score, 58 to 19. Red Alliance continuing to collect cargo and go to the upper hub. Looking at another 4 points that just went in. And we got less than a minute on the clock. 64 to 19. More Red Alliance cargo going to that upper hub, each worth 2 points. There's another 4 points for you. Another 6 points, actually. Cargo flying high repeatedly, 45 seconds, closing in on the climb mark. 2609 Beaverworks is starting to traverse. They're starting with the mid rung, going for the high rung. They've hooked in. Meanwhile, there's two red cargo up high. 30 seconds, Beaverworks is just clinging on to the traversal one. There you have it, folks. They've successfully put their robot in place. We're at 20 seconds to go. Blue Alliance with one robot hanging. CyberCast, 4678 on the red side, starting to climb. They're starting with mid. They've grabbed onto high. Can they get the traversal? There's 5 seconds. They've got it, folks. And with 3 seconds to go. Wow, nicely done. 50-32 on the Blue Alliance side, managing to go for the mid bar. And not sure if those Red Alliance robots will count. We'll have to wait for the official scores in a moment. I need you to hold. All right, we're going to send it back for some introductions on the science field.
Back over on the science field, let's meet some teams. Starting over with team 5024.
Raider Robotics from London, Ontario.
Next up, team 4946.
Working for Bolton, the Alpha Dogs.
And 4069.
Sudbury's their home, Low Ellen Robotics.
Over on the blue side, team 4015.
Jag from, and this is their home, Mississauga.
In the middle, team 4903.
All the way from Windsor, the Mustang.
And last but not least, team 8764.
Feel the Thunder, Thunder Robotics from Thornhill, Ontario, and that is your Blue Alliance. Okay, I'm going to throw that back over to the gentleman on technology.
Let's
tell us the
see
scores.
Some scores. Red Alliance with the victory, nicely done by them. 95 to 49, what a score. 3 RP for the Red Alliance. We'll send it back to science.